my name is Nancy Malone, and I'm here today to present my presentation on improving students' behavior through consultation and collaboration with classroom teachers. As we all know in the educational field today, there are many issues that may stop or hinder a student from succeeding academically. This could be due to socioeconomic status, it could be learning disabilities, it could be a whole range of problems, right? But one of the main problems that a lot of schools are facing now is that they're having kids come into the classrooms that are labeled as having challenging behaviors. And this poses a problem. It poses a problem for the school as a whole, but it poses a problem for the teacher because the teacher has to figure out how to manage her classroom, keep the other children learning, plus focus on this child with the problem behavior. And that could cause a problem for the whole classroom, because classroom management is one of the teacher's main tasks. So therefore, in a lot of schools today, you will see the therapist and the teacher working together in what is called a collaboration or a consultation. And what this does is this allows the therapist and the teacher to share information. Now, as a therapist, a lot of the information, like their personal information, I cannot share. But like, you know, certain stuff about behavior and stuff, I could kind of talk to the teacher and we can work out an action plan to kind of help deter negative or inappropriate behavior. So like I said, that's called a collaboration. And so I know some of you might be saying, what exactly is a collaboration? A collaboration among teachers and counselors is essentially because